Baby, are you home? There you are, my little sunshine. Come here. Let mommy hug you. Hey, love bug. You don't look like a sunshine right now. Where did that lovely smile go? Did anything bad happen today, honey? Yeah? Was work stressful again? Oh, I'm so sorry to hear that, little bean. But now you're home, and Mommy is here to take care of you. Would you prefer the couch or our bed to cuddle in? The bedroom it is, then. I knew my little bunny would like that. Then Mommy will bring you into the bedroom. Come here, and hold on tight. There we are. Nice and comfy. Would my little one like to put on some comfy clothes? Yes? Do you want to have Mommy's hoodie? Aw, look at you vanishing in Mommy's clothes. Aren't you a sweetheart? Oh, yes, you are. Let me boop that little nose of yours. Boop! You like it when I do that, huh? This little blush makes you look even cuter. Now, come here. Mommy's arms are waiting for you already. Oh, there's my little sunshine again. You know what? I have the perfect idea for how to spend this evening. We can watch any Disney movie you want. Yes, really. Today your bedtime will be a little bit later. Oh, you really, really want to watch The Little Mermaid? That is a great idea. Mommy loves that movie too. You don't mind Mommy stroking your hair, do you? No? I thought so. Feel my fingers running through your soft hair? Playing with it? Hmm? What was that? Mommy loves you too, my tiny little love bug. I am so happy to have you, Bunny. You are so sweet and loving. The sweetest little bean I've ever seen. Aw, no need to blush. Hey, honey, you're still very uneasy. Are you sure it was only work that upset you? Yeah, big work is so hard and exhausting for someone as little as you are, lovebug. But Mommy is here now, little one. Mommy's got you, Bunny. And she holds you tight and safe. Mommy knows you love these pecks on your forehead. And I have a surprise for you, Angel. Oh, you and your grabby hands. Okay, you have to promise Mommy to keep your eyes closed. Can you do that for me? Baby, don't peek. Are you still closing your eyes for me? Very good, little one. Now, I want you to hold your hands out for Mommy, but keep your beautiful eyes closed. that's right. It is very fluffy. Mommy knows how much her little baby loves fluffy things. And open your eyes. Yes, Mommy got you a cute stuffy. Just like you. Oh, I love how these eyes are so big just for Mommy. Yes, it's just for you. The best for the best. You already have a name for it, baby? Well, Mommy is nosy. What is it? Mr. Cuddles? Because he's so fluffy and cuddly? I see. Well then, welcome to the family, Mr. Cuddles. Now, is my little baby happy and comfy again? Forgetting about all the bad and mean big things, and just focusing on your little side? Very good. Now let Mommy stroke your hair, and you can cuddle Mr. Cuddles. You are so safe in Mommy's arms. I will always protect you, Lovebug. You're my little baby. That's right. Close your little eyes. Mommy is here all night long. Mommy is so proud of you. You are perfect, my bunny. Oh, look at you sucking your thumb. I know you're a little baby. So, so sweet and loving. I love you so, so much. I'm here.